The Oshtek do not need police.
How do you enforce your laws?
They are written on all our hearts. Fall. Praise the sun. It is ended. It is ended. They always fall. They always fall. It is ended. They always fall. It is ended. They always fall. It is ended. It is ended. In her last moments, Kronika tried to tempt me. Spare her, and she would rewrite history. With Jade as my queen, I would rule an eternal Oshtek empire that spanned all the realms. But Kronika never understood the Oshtek heart. Our lives are cloth, woven from choice and circumstance. Pull even one thread, that cloth is torn asunder and made worthless. Now that I am tasked with keeping time, others beg me to have their histories rewritten. But as long as the hourglass is mine, I will not shape destiny in any one being's favor. History will play out as determined by its players. Let the sands fall where they may.
the Ashtek execute petty thieves?
Leniency leads only to greater transgressions.
Punishment must fit the crime.
Not without violating Ashtek law.
Your people have an odd concept of justice.